Former Louisiana State University coach Les Miles is suing to get a spot in the College Football Hall of Fame. The lawsuit accuses LSU, the NCAA, and the National Football Foundation of removing 37 wins from Miles' tenure. The coach, who won a national championship in 2007, claims the removal makes him ineligible for the Hall of Fame. Those wins were vacated after an NCAA investigation discovered violations by LSU's football and basketball programs, but Miles' attorneys claim he was not involved.